is courtside with Elliot Richards. Now let's go to Bob. Bob.
Thank you, Jerry and Dan. Elliot, you must be one very proud young man this evening. Simply put, that was a staggeringly dramatic display of athletic ability.
Well, you know, you go out there and you give 110% and you want to play good and, you know, you hope you play good. I think we play pretty good tonight.
Well, in the lexicon of sports terminology, and I don't mean to sound contrary here, the word good falls tragically short of encompassing the sheer virtuosity of your performance this evening.
Well, you know, there's no I in the word team, and this is a team effort, and I just want to say that I'm really proud to be associated with these fine individuals that I have the pleasure of working with.
Now, I would never want to diss your teammates in any way, shape, or form, but you do realize that you smashed to bits Will Chamberlain's heretofore unbreakable record of 100 points in a single basketball game set in Hershey, Pennsylvania all those years ago.
Oh, man, you know, you just got to play one game at a time and go out there and give 110%, and you just got to show that you want it more than they do when chips fall where they may.
Thank you very much. Back to you, Jerry and Dan.
All right!